Salsa like meringue. Beat it up, she hurricane and screaming out, hey baby, trapped up in this rap race. Well, today we find ourselves at a magnificent venue for football, namely the Opel Arena in the city of Mainz. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start, frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
This is how the visitors will set up today. I'll tell you what, you don't see this formation every day of the week.
No, I mean, it looks very attack-minded with the three up front, the three in midfield supplying the width as well, but I'm a little bit worried about the three centre-backs. Will they get exposed in the wide areas?
Eran Zahavi. Lulic has it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Eriksson. Teammate available, but it can't get all the way through. Ramsey. And now, passing it through. It could be up for grabs. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Luke de Jong. Eriksson's pass, not sufficiently accurate. Eriksson. Pressing high to win the ball. Not showing good vision. And now Willian coming into it. And a fine stop. And that will be a corner. And now the delivery. Jovinho. And he read it well defensively. Well, we finally get a look at the new signing, Christian Eriksen, in action today. What can the viewers expect from him, Lee?
Well, he should be in the thick of it today. Central midfield is where it's at, the engine room of any team. He'll be expected to chip in with all aspects of that midfield play. Let's just see how he settles in. Big day for him today, Derek.
Eriksson. Here's Felipe Mora. Malinovsky. Christian Eriksson now. Well, he's won the ball. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, beating his opponent. And good work to deny the chance. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
I genitori sono pregati di recarsi il prima possibile al posto di polizia dello stadio.
Played into the center of the box. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
Polizia dello stadio. Grazie.
Promising from Eriksson. Lulic. Van de Beek. Well, he did his job defensively. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Malinovsky. Well, the pass not finding its target. Eriksson. Luke de Jong. It is to be a throw-in. Danilo. Ramsey has it. Ramsey. Malinovsky. And with the ball here, Marcelo. Felipe Mora. Ramsey. Eriksen in the middle. Can they stop it going in? Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Ramsey. Malinovsky. A real promise shown by the Vampires. They really look after the ball when they have it. Excellent challenge. Luke de Jong. Munir with it. He might be able to profit from the wide position. A decisive clearance it was. Eriksen. Felipe Mora. Now Willian. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Eriksen. Donny van de Beek. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Van de Beek. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh, it was a close-run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Ramsey. And room now out on the wing. And space for the cross. Just the clearance that was called for. Really good high press. Van de Beek. Luke de Jong. It's now with Van de Beek. And de Jong on the ball. And attempting the through ball. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
Well, as we see it again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he kept his nerve. Really good penalty.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Nil then.
Rete della formazione ospite con il numero 19 Christian Eriksen.
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Great opportunity. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. So, half-time here, and burning indignation, I think it's fair to say, amongst the home fans. They're not happy campers, Lee.
No, and they're letting the referee know about that. But the players, you know, they can't get wrapped up in all of that emotion. They've got to get into the dressing room, regroup, have a cup of tea, have a drink, do what you need to do at half-time. Forget about that, it's been given. Come out second half. Let's see how they bounce back from that poor decision.
Now, William coming into it. And a fine stop. And that will be a corner. And good work to deny the chance. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a wait.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Great opportunity. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Hoot. Lulic. Zahavi with it. A fine reading of the situation.
The hosts have really controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
A first half performance that Christian Eriksen will certainly be proud of, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. And lining it up. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Gianmarco Ferrari. And playing it to the goalkeeper. Andre Almeida. The high press was very much on. This attack looks highly promising. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. The free kick, and the keeper took it cleanly. Good. Lulic has it. Eran Zahavi. They've regained possession. Oh, nice ball. William. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Eriksen. Eran Zahavi. Lulic has it. And a creative look about this. And he read it well. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Felipe Mora. Went in strongly, decisively. Munir. Gomez. Munir. Van de Beek. Eriksen! Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, nothing untoward happened. Malinovsky. Eriksen. Willian. Here's Felipe Mora. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Eriksen. And De Jong on the ball. Lulic. Christian Eriksen now. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Can he keep his composure? Well, not the pass he had in mind. So, 20 minutes to go. Eran Zahavi. Lulic has it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, nothing comes of it. Willian. Eriksen. Here's Malinovsky. Well, Vampire's looking dangerous here. And the pass, a good one. This corner kick might help them. And the substitution will occur now. And firing it into the area. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But
a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And the offence, sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Gianmarco Ferrari on the ball. Andrea Almeida. Hoot. Ferrari has it. Andrea Almeida. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Lulic. Chances on. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure victory. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Now, how about the short corner? Well, a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend their lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Deft read by Eriksen.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Eriksen. And De Jong on the ball. Christian Eriksen now on the offensive. Lulic. Eriksen. The goalkeeper was called upon, and they still have an opportunity here.
Well, as a goal down, all you've got to do is give your strikers a chance to get back in the game.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Elects to go short. Andre Almeida, able to get his body in the way. Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. Rodri. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. The delivery, and they deal with the threat this time. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Rodri, now Ramsey. The defender doing his job. No more action in this game anyway, and the fans are saying their bit. They're not very happy about that decision.
Well, no, the referee can hear all that. We can hear it all. The players are still having words with him as he go off the pitch, but nothing they can do about it now. Just get into the dressing room and hear what the coach has got to say, but they'll all be very disappointed. But I think it was a penalty.
Now, William coming into it. And a fine stop. And that will be a corner. And good work to deny the chance. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a wave.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Great opportunity. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. This corner kick might help them. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be...
Well, a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend their lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on?
The goalkeeper was called upon, and they still have an opportunity here.
Well, as a goal down, all you got to do is give your strikers a chance.